Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to Rafael's Insights. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Bienvenidos todos a mi canal de Rafael's Insights. This is going to be the horoscopes of the week from May 14th through the 20th. And let's get started. Este va a ser los horóscopos de mayo 14 hasta el 20. There you go. Okay. How's Aries going to be like this week from the 14th through the 20th? Definitely the card of the Page of Wands is going to be the card that's going to be dominating you. It's going to be a week of advancing, of starting a new job or new opportunities arriving. A week of compensations, of closing chapters and beginning new things. Definitely if you're waiting on money or someone didn't pay you after you did a job, you're going to be receiving that money this week. Para este, Aries te dice la carta de el Sota de Bastos, que va a ser una semana de avanzamiento, de pensar nuevas oportunidades. Dice como que cierras un capítulo y empiezas algo nuevo. Que va a ser una semana de recompensas. Que te llega una recompensa o un trabajo que hiciste y no te pagaron, ya te lo vienen pagando. Pero el Soto de Abasto dice que va a ser una semana de avanzamiento y de empezar cosas nuevas. How is Taurus going to be like this week from the 14th through the 20th? Definitely the card of the Four of Swords is going to be the card that's going to be dominating you. The Four of Swords says that whatever energy was complicating things, difficulties you were carrying, difficulties and challenges that you were dealing with, you're leaving it behind. It's going to be a week of that, of the energies harmonizing, of things balancing out. Seems like you either took a break or you were feeling very tired, and that energy is finally lifting. You seem to be worried about something this week, but nonetheless, I still see that it's going to be a successful week. A bit stressed, and you need to be organizing yourself. Para este Tauro te dice la carta del Cuatro de Espadas, como que hubo una energía que te estuvo cansando, estabas como muy bloqueado, como de estancamiento, como que estabas atoradito. Mucha traba, pero ya se está quedando atrás, ya estás liberando esta energía. Como que toda esta semana vas a estar preocupado de algo y que te tienes que organizar muy bien porque también te veo estresado. Organízate muy bien para que las cosas fluyan mejor. Y te dice la carta del 4 de espadas que ya se están organizando las cosas y se están mejorando las cosas. Que es una semana de empezar nuevas oportunidades o nuevos proyectos. Pero la carta del 4 de espadas dice que tienes que estar muy organizado. How is Gemini going to be like this week from the 14th through the 20th? Gemini, the card of the world is going to be the card that's going to be dominating you. The card of the world says that it's going to be a week of also closing chapters for you as well. It's a week of closing chapters. It's a week of letting go of difficult energies, cutting out toxic people from your life, cutting out toxic relationships. Some of you may break up or might end friendships this week as well. It still seems to be a week of celebrations, of abundance. Seems like it starts off a bit slow, a bit stuck for you, but things are going to harmonize. Tensions in terms of work-wise, tensions, you have to watch out for tensions with work or you feeling a bit tense yourself. The weekend seems to be about celebrations, or the end of the week seems to be about celebrations and good news. Para este Géminis te dice la carta del mundo como que va a ser una semana un poco tensa, en el trabajo un poco tensa, o que te estás sintiendo un poco tenso. Es una semana de cortar en cuestiones de pareja tóxicas o en cuestiones de amistades tóxicas, soltar lo negativo. Te dice la carta del mundo que en todos modos como que estás cerrando un ciclo y vas a empezar algo nuevo, que te vienen celebraciones para finales de la semana o fines de semana. Se te manifiesta celebración. En todos modos, va a ser una semana exitosa, piensa un poco lenta, un poco con trabas, pero se va a armonizar. Cuidado con las tensiones en cuestiones de trabajo o que tú te sientas tenso. How is Cancer going to be like this week from the 14th through the 20th? Cancer, mira Cancer, the card of the Three of Cups is going to be the card that's going to be dominating you. The Three of Cups says that it is going to be an emotional week for you. You seem to be healing. You seem to be letting go of some sort of sorrow. There could have been a breakup, and you seem to be putting yourself back out there this week. Either you're making changes, you're reinventing yourself, or you're putting yourself back out there. Nonetheless, the card of the Three of Cups says that you have three divine angels, three divine beings that are helping you overcome obstacles. It seems like it is a week of obstacles, but you're able to overcome them. You still celebrate something, either good news, a birthday party. or something that turns out very well for you. Whatever changes you make are going to be very good for you. Para este cáncer te dice la carta del 3 de copas que traes tres arcángeles, tres divinos energías que te van a estar ayudando para avanzar, para soltar lo negativo, que puedes haber quebrado con una pareja y como que ya estás dejando esto atrás, ya te estás liberando de esa tristeza o ese pensamiento negativo y ya estás como cambiando, haciendo cambios para mejorar tu vida. Como que va a ser una semana de hacer cambios para mejorar para ti mismo. Y que te salen celebraciones. O celebras una buena noticia o una fiesta, un cumpleaños. Y que cualquier cambio que quieras hacer se te va a dar muy fácil. No te me deprimas. Agárrate de las cosas buenas que tienes a tu alrededor. How is Leo going to be like this week? From the 14th through the 20th. Leo, the card of the High Priestess is going to be the card that's going to be dominating you. The High Priestess says that there's a door that's opening up for you. A door that's opening up for you so you could advance. A door that you wanted to open, that you wanted to get into, is opening up for you. In terms of things that you're looking for, things that you're waiting for, they arrive or you find them. You do get a lucky break. Luck in terms of lottery, scratchers, in terms of gambling. But towards the end of the week, it looks like week or weekend. The end of the week or the weekend. Nonetheless, the card of the High Priestess says that seems like you have a difficult decision to make. In terms of whatever decision you make, it's going to go very well. It's a week of advancing for you. Para este Leo, te dice la carta de la sacerdota. Te dice la carta de la sacerdota que va a ser una semana que se te abre una puerta de la abundancia para que entres donde querías entrar. Si tú querías entrar a una oportunidad, a un trabajo o algo que querías que se te abriera, ya se te está abriendo. La carta de la sacerdotisa te dice que va a ser una semana de avanzamiento, decisiones difíciles se presentan, pero cualquier decisión que tú hagas te va a salir muy bien. Que lo que estás esperando, lo que estás buscando, te llega o ya lo hallas. Pero la sacerdotisa te dice que no lo pienses demasiado, cualquier decisión que quieras hacer, te están guiando mucho los seres divinos. Suerte en cuestiones de juego, azar, lotería para ti, pero para finales de la semana o fin de semana es lo que te está indicando. How is Virgo going to be like this week from the 14th to the 20th? The Four of Cups is going to be the card that dominates Virgo. The Four of Cups tells you that it's going to be a bit of a stressful week for you, Virgo. It's going to be a bit of a stressful week for you. You seem to have a bit of challenges. Stop focusing so much on the negative. Stop wasting your energy in terms of past things. You seem to be focusing a lot on the past. There's a blessing coming to you, but if you're focusing so much on other stuff, you're not going to see it. In terms of the week itself, it's a bit stressful, a bit challenging, but it's still successful for you. Whatever challenges present themselves, you just have to continue pushing forward or try harder to overcome them. Para este Virgo te dice la carta del 4 de copas que va a ser una semana un poco estresante para ti, un poco estresante, difícil para ti, pero dice que nomás le vas a tener que echar más ganas en cuestiones de todo lo que estás haciendo. Si se te atora, échale más ganas y vas a salir adelante. No te lamentes mucho de cosas del pasado, como que andas pensando mucho en el pasado, andas pensando mucho en cosas que no son tan importantes y no estás viendo las bendiciones que te están llegando. Te llega una bendición o algo que estabas esperando, pero si estás enfocado en el pasado no lo vas a ver. En todos modos, veo que es una semana exitosa, organízate muy bien y en cuestiones de todo vas a tener que echarle más ganas. No se te va a dar muy fácil, pero sí se te va a dar, pero tienes que echar muchas ganas.